Dear Diary, today was a long day at school and I haven't really eaten anything yet today, but I guess that's good. I just wanted to write something real quick before I was off to bed. So here it goes. Dear Diary. I'm 14 and I always feel so nervous. Tell me why is it that everyone is so perfect while I feel so worthless and they look so happy. While lately for me my mood has been so crap and I have come to believe all of the things that I'm seeing on magazines and TV of every single perfect being. All the girls with perfect bodies and such amazing skin. Oh, how I would kill to live the life that they are in. I've been trying to lose weight over the past couple weeks, throwing up after meals on the rare times that I eat, but that isn't enough. I still need to do much more to get this guy to notice me. People wonder what for. There's so much room in my tummy for food that it isn't funny. I don't want these people dummy, but either way I feel dumpy. Most of the time I am left here just thinking to myself, oh god, is it worth it or do I need some help? I've been used by guys, I've been hurt by girls, I've been hit by my mom and cursed by the world. So I keep losing weight just trying to be perfect. I'm waiting for somebody to tell me that I'm worth it. I've been used by guys, I've been hurt by girls, I've been hit by my mom and cursed by the world. So I keep losing weight just trying to be perfect. I'm waiting for somebody to tell me that I'm worth it. I love him with all my heart. I honestly couldn't take it if we got pulled apart. If I could say one thing,